On Kyushu Island, Japan, a slender four-stage rocket is rolled to the launch pad. It's Japan's first attempt to put a satellite into orbit in the hopes of joining the United States, Russia, and France in space. For the past 10 years, Tokyo University Space and Aeronautics Institute has launched a series of rocket flights. This is the climax. An 84-pound payload of scientific instruments is in the nose. But what appears to be a perfect launch is doomed to failure. It is announced that the rocket did not boost the nose cone into orbit. However, Japan will try again in December.